We must hurry and reach Holda. Seem very stable. We must proceed carefully.
Yeah. So, you've actually come.
I told you, Holda. I'm going to put a stop to this here and now.
You haven't changed. Do you remember when we had our little spat? We decimated the forest during that.
Yes. Because of your uncontrollable actions, Verderende turned her angry gaze upon me as well.
Ha! Is that so? You were far more violent than I was.
That's not how I remember it.
Well, no matter. I am different now, Gretchen. This time, I'll decimate this whole village.
I won't let you. It's you who will be decimated, Holda.